First, disassemble all original parts from your torch. All disassembled spare parts should lay down on a clean place. In this case, you can use, for an example, blank paper, format A4. Don't forget to remove the original cooling tube. Make sure you have applied silicone grease to all O-rings. Do not over-tighten parts during assembly. The torch is now ready to cut. Advantages of use of Thermacut Smart Solution are cost savings, consistent quality and equal performance, no special system setup required.